Mine will be brief. Really, during these 100 days, we have seen the use of technology increase significantly. We've also seen that as people use technology, I think families are straining to understand how to manage and to control how their kids are using either their mobile devices or their laptops or, you know, whatever technology they have. And so one of the things that we want to do as a ministry is first instruct the Communications Authority to work extremely closely with the internet service providers to ensure that the young people are protected, to ensure that the parents themselves know how they can filter some of these sites. You've heard previously Professor Magoha and others talking about the current issue we're having with pornography and other vices that are there online. And so we want within the next 7 days the Communications Authority and the service providers to give a very clear roadmap on how we're going to be training all those that are using technology to be able to ensure that our cyberspace is safe. We have also seen increase in fraud and other espionage and other things that are going on online that we must take control of. One of the key challenges as we grow is that we're going to continue to see use of technology as part of everyday life. A lot of people are now going on and they're starting to work online. We've seen many of the youth programs that we are working on already begin. We're in the process of training over 5,000 young people on how to go online and earn from the digital jobs. This is part of the Ajira Digital Program that we're currently working with the MasterCard Foundation as well as KEPSA to ensure that we're seeing a lot more people getting opportunities to even export their skills and jobs out there. So we want to ensure that the cyberspace is safe for everybody, and therefore we want parents to know that there are methods of being able to control also, you know, what is viewable for the young people. I thank the media in terms of the content that they've actually been releasing out. It's been good to see that for the educational content, a lot of that is being provided by the broadcast media, both TV and radio. And that is really helping the families and, you know, keeping the children occupied in the things that they're doing. So, Waziri, we've seen that growth, and we also just laud the effort that you've put in chairing us as the chairman of the National Emergency Response Committee on Coronavirus, and we will continue to support you as you continue to drive us in this. So thank you very much. Asanteni.